New developments tonight. A fugitive wanted in a murder in Gloucester County, New Jersey, has been caught. U.S. Marshals Service captured Sean Lannon this morning in St. Louis. Investigators say the 47-year-old is also a person of interest in the killing of his ex-wife and three men in New Mexico.